I sense a soul in search of answer.
Take heed and bear witness to the truths that lie herein, for they are the last legacy of the Horadrim. There is a war that rages on even now, beyond the field that we know, between the utopian kingdoms of the high heavens and the chaotic pits of the burning hells. This war is known as the Great Conflict, and it has raged and burned longer than any of the stars in the sky. Neither side ever gains sway for long, as the forces of light and darkness constantly vie for control over all creation.
That kill all. You get me magic banner or we attack. You no live with life. You kill big uglies and give back magic. Go past corner and door, find uglies. You...
I can't carry anymore. I gotta pawn some of this stuff.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and... Stay for a moment. I have a story you might find interesting. A caravan that was bound for the Eastern Kingdoms passed through here some time ago. It was supposedly carrying a piece of the heavens that had fallen to earth. The caravan was ambushed by cloaked riders just north of here along the roadway.
Oh, you didn't have to bring back my sign, but I suppose that it does save me the expense of having another one made. Well, let me see. What could I give you as a fee for finding it? What have we here?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while.
Oh, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
Thank you. No hurt, no kill. Keep alive, and next time good bring to you. Something for you I am making. Again, not kill Garbad. Live and give good. You take this as proof I keep word.
smell of death surrounds me.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while. Well, what can I do for you? Oh, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
And so, locked beyond the gateway of blood and past the Hall of Fire, Valor awaits.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
May the spirit of our king protect me. This must be what Griswold wanted.
What ails you, my friend?
Miss Sira. Aye, it is as I believed. Give me a moment. Ah, here you are. I arranged pieces of the stone within a silver ring that my father left me. Ah, ah. Hello, my friend. Stay up. What can I do for you? Wow, what can I do for you?
Thank you.
What ails you, my friend? What ails you, my friend?
Hello, my friend. Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
What ails you, my friend?